today we are going to cook a very popular Indo-Chinese starter called chili fish. So for making chili fish, I have taken here basa fish. I have cut into small pieces like this. And now, first of all, I'll be adding some salt and black pepper powder, and then mix it well. Here I have taken all-purpose flour. I'll take in 1 tablespoon, and this is corn flour. This I will take 2 teaspoons. Here we have taken some refined oil, and as the oil is hot now, we will drop these fishes which we have coated with all-purpose flour and the corn flour. We have deep fried the fish, and now we will prepare the gravy. And now I have taken 2 teaspoons of oil, and in that I add garlic. Seven to eight chopped garlic, and then I'll be adding, as the garlic turns brownish in color, I'll be adding the spring onion. Green chilies. Black soya sauce. 1 tablespoon of it. This is vinegar. Now I'll be adding the fish. Sausage. Make the slurry with the corn flour. I have taken 2 teaspoons of corn flour and mix well, and just add it. Just wait for a boil. If you want a little more gravy, you can add a little more water to it. And if you prefer it dry, then you can just leave it at this stage. Chili fish is ready to be served, friends. If you like this video, do like, share and comment. Thank you for watching this video.